Using a Bell & Howell 8mm camera with a telephoto lens, Abraham Zapruder captured one of the most shocking moments in history.